wrote, I even wanted Camilla to be happy. Maybe she'd be less dangerous if she was happy.
Mm-hmm.
How was she dangerous?
Because of the need for her to rehabilitate her image.
That made her dangerous?
That made her dangerous because of the connections that she was forging within the British press.
She dangerous?
Because of the need for her to rehabilitate her image. With a family built on hierarchy, and with her on the way to being queen consort, there was going to be people or bodies left in the street because of that.
Do you think Mrs. Parker Bowles was a factor in the breakdown of your marriage?
Well, there were three of us in this marriage, so it was a bit crowded.
She was the villain. She was the third person in the marriage.